Today we are going to learn about one and many. We are all know about one. One means the only one. For example, one book, one car, one bag. If it is more than one, we call it many, right? So many means more than one. One means only one. Can we repeat? One means only one. Many means more than one. Here we can see one book, that is one. The one is also called as singular. Then below that we can see many books, so which means it is many. So many is also called as plural. Changing from one to many, we are going to add s to the end of the word. Just see this here, balloon and balloons. Here one and many. You just see the spelling of the balloon. For one, B-A-L-L-O-O-N, balloon. Next to that, balloons, B-A-L-L-O-O-N-S. So here we have had an S to the end of the word. Here, guitar. Many guitars. Here we are seeing a single rose, which means that is only one rose, so that is one. Next to that we are seeing many rows, which means more than one rose, so that is called many. See the spelling of the rose. Here we are going to add yes to the end of the word, right? One rose, or O-S-E, rose. The many roses, R-O-S-E-S, roses. Here one mango. Next to that, more than one mangoes, that is many. So mango, mangoes. Pencil. We are seeing here only one pencil, so that is one. Next to that, we are seeing more than one pencil, that is many. So pencils. I hope now we are all learned what is one and what is many. Now let's do some exercise now, okay? Change the following words from one to many. Shall we do that? Yes. In one, we are seeing only one egg. You just see that below. What is the spelling of the egg? E-G-G, egg. See that many. Many means here we are seeing many egg, right? So how we are going to write the many? We are going to write S to the end of the word. So what is the spelling of the egg? See here, E-G-G, egg, right? So while writing one to many, we are going to add S to the end of the word. Shall we write it? Just write the spelling of the egg, E-G-G, egg. So now we are going to add S to the end of the word. So E-G-G-S. One and many. Here we are seeing cat, which means only one cat, so that is one. And right hand side we can see more than one cat, which means many. See the spelling of the cat, C-A-T, cat, which means one. For many cats, spelling is C-A-T-S, cats. Toy, that is only one toy, that is one. And here we can see many toys, that is many. So we are going to add S to the end of the word. So toys, T-O-Y-S, toys. Here we are seeing a single tree, right? That is only one tree. So that is belongs to one. And next to that we can see more than one tree, that means many trees, right? So we are going to write S to the word. So tree, T-R-E-E, tree. For many, we are going to write yes. So T-R-E-E, yes. Dog, D-O-G, dog. For many, we can see many dogs. So how we are going to write it? Very good. We are going to add yes. Dogs, D-O-G. G-S, dogs.